Okay, this one. To get girls.
Oh.
Okay, as a male pilot, do you get girls because of your uniform and being a pilot?
There's a cat in the garden now. No, I think in all honesty, we met each other
At work,
at
yeah.
work, and I think we should actually make a video about it in another, you know, separate topic about what.
What happens down route?
Yeah, I think what you just need to realize is that when you work in the aviation industry, you work a lot away from home, and I don't think it's that much rocket science that you find a partner in the when you spend time in an environment a long time. That sounds so boring, but I don't think it's rocket science that because you're away all the time. It might be difficult for other people to understand that kind of life, and it doesn't actually answer the question.
No, okay, this is my answer. If you're ugly, you're boring, you're sad, you're too drunk, so I can tell you won't get any girls no matter what. If you're a pilot wearing uniform, you still don't get girls. And if you're creepy, hell no.
Oh, no,
You're not going to get girls.
but I think what guys, me here, is that they see this maybe perception of, well, we can is Leonardo DiCaprio?
Oh,
There's that picture where he goes like that and
No,
everything.
no.
I don't think it's like that, and I think what you also need to realize is that typically in the flight deck. There's two pilots. There's like the captain and the first officer. You've got one who is like getting towards the end towards the end of their career, and then you've got other one who's like in the beginning of their career.
Oh.
And there's a big age gap between the people you work with back in the galley.
In the cabin.
Sadly, I'd say there's not too many female pilots. I think
No.
females make great pilots, so I hope that more will see becoming a pilot as something that is for females as well. I can see no reason why they couldn't be, but that's maybe another YouTube video. But I just say, so my point is, the longer you spend in the industry, probably the bigger the age gap between the people who work in the cabin in general. So I think, yeah, maybe early in your career, you have good chances of getting girls. Later in your career, then your chances are decreasing. But I think, would it work if I walked into a bar and said, I'm a pilot? I mean,
For me, no.
how does, yeah.
But it's just my personal opinion.
Well, you said never a pilot.
I said I will never date a pilot. And here we are.
Here we are,
But
but yeah, I think
but
it's a difficult one
it's a difficult question.
because I think you also need to think in that people generally who become pilots, they have a passion. They know what they want with their life. They have an enthusiasm and everything, and it's quite normal they talk a lot about a subject, flying, and I think you can feel the passion of pilots, and maybe that's something that. Girls like somebody who has a passion for what?
No, I'm sorry to break it down here, but it's just a uniform.
Okay, it's just a uniform. Okay, so what's the conclusion on this one? To get girls, do pilots get girls?
If you wear the uniform and you're good looking and funny.
Okay, so yes, if you are wearing a uniform and you're healthy and you're funny. Okay.
So once again, if you want to subscribe, like, and support our channel, please do that. And we will see you next time.
Yes, stay safe.
Bye.
Bye.